Imagine fighting for your life while fighting against the heat. Well, the dangerous job of a firefighter becomes even more dangerous in the extreme summer heat. News 10's Kate Green suits up to see just what our local men and women endure.
The look on these firefighters' faces tells you one thing. It's hot. So when you add the element of heat outside, it's downright unbearable.
When you're walking out to 94 degree temperature or 100 like it was the last couple days, it's really hard to get away from that heat.
Heat I decided to experience for myself.
Yeah, I think I'm already sweating. Right now, my body temperature is about 85, 84, so that's before even going inside the building.
This is the Terre Haute Training Center, simulating the kind of heat these firefighters deal with.
Come upstairs. Just going up one level, you can already feel the difference. Now, obviously, it would be much hotter if a fire was actually going on, but without it, it's still 90-some degrees. Whew, it's gone up about 9 degrees from the first floor. Fire itself would be, like, what, 1,200 degrees or more? So combine that with what you're dealing with just from a regular temperature.
The ceiling, 129, 128 degrees.
And as the temperature rises,
if you combine this with the heat and the physical labor, it's getting hot. It's getting, like, really hard to breathe because all the heat is just trapped in the suit. None of it's going out. So.
Although my experience was just a small part of what firefighters go through.
Raise that up over your head.
Oh, my gosh. You can obviously see I've sweated quite a bit in there.
Parts of my body reached over 100 degrees. Hot temperatures my body could barely take. But heat, these firefighters take on every day. In Terre Haute with photojournalist Ryan Ward, Kate Green, News 10.
Now, just 2 weeks ago, a Vincennes firefighter went to the hospital for heat exhaustion. The heat index that day reached 110. For more bonus video of tonight's story, go to our website at WTHITV.com.